I started riding trials the day after I saw Ryan Leech at a demo in Toronto. The stuff he did blew my mind. One of his most memorable video segments is in Manifesto when he's riding on the railroad tracks. I found that so impressive at the time, and until this day, I've never really tried to do that because I just thought it was impossible. I thought I could do it. I'm gonna try to do all of his tricks from Manifesto and Cranked, and I'm gonna try to add one of my own.